after finally bringing Egypt level. And the Cairo International Stadium rise to the young man. He got in there when Bar fumbled the ball. The shot from Abdel Rahman Mohamed. And it was the captain who was there to take advantage. And this time, no end to the celebrations for Gharib and his backroom staff. Relief and delight for the Pharaohs.